Hello, my name is Gabriela Dwehe. I'm 23 years old. I'm a two-time Olympic swimmer for Lebanon. And I'm here as a guest for with Yusra Mardini.
It's amazing to have you here with us in Toronto. I guess the obvious question, can you talk about how you feel on this very special night?
Honestly, I feel so many emotions. I'm very excited to see the movie, but also I feel like there's a lot of emotions involved. Or already knowing Yusra's story and Sarah's story, I feel like there will be a lot of emotions coming out from everyone watching the movie. So I'm excited and also like ready to feel all these emotions because their story is very inspiring and deserves this attention today. So a lot of people are not aware of what really happens in the Middle Eastern region, especially in sports. And already being a Middle Eastern or like an Arab woman who's swimming, Yusra had to go through a lot. And I kind of understand this because I'm a swimmer and I'm Lebanese, so we went through, we live in this region, we know what's happening. But for her, what's special about it and what really needs to be out there is the fact that she had to swim to save people. So for the people who are unfamiliar with the story, she escaped in a boat with 20, 30 people and the boat stopped working. So she had to jump with her sister and swim while pulling the boat. So imagine like through her sport, she was able to save so many people. And then she ended up as a refugee in Germany. And so she's representing all the refugees in the world in the Olympics. So that's amazing. And that's why her story towards the Olympics deserves that. I think what I really want the film to capture is the life of refugees. A lot of people don't understand really what refugees have been through or how their life changed. A lot of people think that they're just live in tents, you know, like come from like very poor countries. But as you can see, Yusra was very normal. We met when we were young. I was 11, she was 12. Like we were competing against each other. So refugees are just like normal people who, because of unfortunate circumstances, had to leave their countries. So just having more awareness about this refugee and like the culture behind it and what actually happened, I hope the movie will put some light on it. So the Olympics is, for an athlete, especially for swimmers, the highest level you want to reach. It's, at the end of the day, an athlete's dream. And so being there, you're exposed and you can have a power that you can use to affect people in this world. So Yusra, through the Olympics, had the chance to have a big impact on people, on refugees, giving them hope, for example. What she did, even though she went through the hardest times, she still made it to the Olympics, which was her dream as a kid. So this gives a lot of hope.